Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for all his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Today I will speak about support. Not only the support that we will have for one another by helping our brother Rosarians in any case of calamities, but also the support that you can bring forth for our movement. We have many, many places where we are lifting up the needy, many places where we place our mission into, many places where we are required to assist and support. I will give you a few examples. For example, we in Asia, in the countries of Thailand, Cambodia and Laos, we are helping poor families with the expenses of hospital bills. For example, when their children have accidents but they cannot afford to pay hospital bills. Or we have a new mission to Cambodia where we establish societies of the rose in the nation, a nation that has 97% Buddhism and 97% follows false idols and false gods. There we spread through the societies of the rose the love of the Father, the love of Yahweh. Of course, we also establish society of the rose in all the other nations, but the richer nations can mostly serve themselves and can help themselves to bring it forth. But the poorer nations is in Asia and in Africa need our constant help and support. We lift up the needy wherever we see them, we help when we see suffering, and we look for the lost sheep and the Lazarus at the gates. And for all this and also our daily way of bringing forth videos, all this must be financed somehow. For that purpose, we have created our charity organization, the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And you can see that in the links below. And you can click there and then you can support us at this in this way. Or you can just do an act of loving kindness and support us through either Patreon, PayPal, or any other way that you can find in the description box below. We need support and we need your help. And also it is sometimes difficult to speak about it. But how will we continue? How will we bring forth the love of the Father in a world that is only based on funds and money? Even Jesus at his time had a purse, and even them they gave money to the poor and assisted and helped them. And even Jesus had supporters like the women that followed him were the supporters, and some of them sold their properties to assist Jesus in his ways. So you see, it is always required to have an open heart, and to have a good heart is never bad. It is not a requirement to be with us. It is, everything is free. Our websites are free. Our services are free. The daily prophetic words are free. Our series, our videos, everything at YouTube is completely free. I just only want to ask you to open your heart and to support us in any way you can. Every small thing will help. We have, for example, you can patronage at Patreon page. You can become a patron of Triple Grace, what is only $5 a month. And with this one, you will be able to watch all the videos that we produce for Patreon in the mini-series. That's an advantage. Or you can join the Lion of Judah squad and you will see all the main videos in the New Journey to Paradise in advance as an early bird access at Patreon. And you do not have to wait for the premiere at YouTube. This will also be possible. So you can join us at Patreon and can support us in that way. But of course, you can also just make a donation through PayPal. The link is there. Or you can also just make any other donation to any our way, Stripe, or on our website. There are several places where you can add a donation to help us. Please support us. Today it is in 4-hour service We are not charging anything, because what we have given from the Holy Spirit, we will give totally free to you. That should be like that. We only ask that you look inside in your heart and see there are so many people who need help. We have seen so many tears. We have seen so many cries. And we cannot look away. We cannot pass at the Lazarus at the gate. And we must come together in love, unity and support. Bring forth the societies of the Rose. And in this way we will do daily sacrifices of love to assist and help these people. This will have many effects, but one is also that these people will be very, very grateful. You have no idea what feeling you have when you have helped people in a desperate situation. What kind of smile you are receiving when you help the people to come back onto their feet, to assist them and support them. This is also part of being a Rosarian, to have the heart for the people. Not only to think about your career and about yourself and egoism and self-elevation and self-righteousness, no. Just think also about your neighbor. As Jesus has instructed us, love your neighbor as yourself. And show forth brotherly love. And if your brother will fall, then lift him up. And if he needs help, then give it to him. As you have seen in the book of Acts, the first assemblies, they placed their money together, gave it to the apostles, the elders, and then it was given to anybody who had need. This is because the people who have need are the people who are suffering, the people who have experienced a disaster or a calamity, and we can help them. So I ask you to open your heart and do an act of loving kindness and support us in any of the ways. All the information you will find in the description box below. And I'm very grateful for anything that you will do for us. With a true heart, as a true Rosarians, to bring forth the societies of the Rose into the nation, to support our mission to Cambodia, to help us to go into the farthest corner of the world, to enter the dragon's lairs, to steal from him the pearls, to take the pearls out and to lay them at the feet of the Father, to rescue the kitten from the python, to take the snake by the head, and to rescue the multitude in white. And you can be part of it, with prayers, with donations, with active work, and with any support you can bring forth. I love you so dearly, and I thank you for all donations that you will send to us. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael, and I will see you again for the next video in the Great Exodus series.